you a question.
Sure.
Well, you know Trekkie Monster upstairs?
Uh-huh.
Well, this Trekkie Monster and your Pete Monster.
Right.
You're both monsters.
Yeah.
Are you two related?
What? Winston, I'm surprised at you. I find that racist.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm just asking.
Well, it's a touchy subject. Oh, all monsters are related. What are you trying to say, huh? That we all look the same to you?
No!
Huh?
No, no. I'm sorry, I guess that was a little racist.
I should say so. You should be much more careful when you're talking about the sensitive subject of race.
Hey, what are you talking?
What do you mean?
What about that special monster school you told me about?
Well, you're a little bit too.
I guess we're both a little bit racist.
Admitting it is not an easy thing to do.
Well, I guess it's true.
Between me and you, I think everyone's a little bit racist sometimes. Doesn't mean we go around committing hate crimes. Look around and you will find no one's really colorblind. Maybe it's a fact we all should be.
Judgments like who to hire or who to buy a newspaper from.
No.
No, just little judgments like thinking that Mexican busboys learn to speak goddamn English.
Right.
Everyone's a little bit racist.
Is okay. So everyone's a little bit racist.
Okay.
And there's a rabbi, a priest,
and a black guy!
What you talking about, Kate?
You were telling a black joke.
Well, sure, Gary, but lots of people tell black jokes.
I don't.
Well, of course you don't. You're black. But I bet you tell Polack jokes, right?
Well, sure I do. Those stupid Polacks!
Now, don't you think that's a little racist?
Well, then, I guess you're right.
You're a little bit racist.
Well, you're a little bit.
All a little bit racist.
I think that I would have to agree with you.
We're glad you do.
Is that the truth? Everyone's a little bit racist. All right.
All right.
All right.
All right. Bigotry has never been exclusively white.
If we all could just admit that we are racist a little bit, even though we all know.
Black man.
Who?
Jesus Christ.
But Gary, Jesus was white.
No, Jesus was black.
No, Jesus was white.
No, I'm pretty sure Jesus was black.
Guys, guys.
Jesus was Jewish.
Hey, guys, what are you laughing about?
Racism.
Cool.
Hey, come back here. You take any second of birth.
What's that mean? Recyclable.
Hey! Don't laugh at her! How many languages do you speak?
Oh, come off it, Brian!
Everyone's a little bit racist.
I'm not!
Oh, no?
Nope! How many Oriental wives have you got?
What? Brian!
Brian, buddy, where you been? The term is Asian American.
Please. y'all. You now rockin' with the best black girl from the legendary dudes cool in the flesh. I slid up in here with the brothers from the Marvin family fest. You gon' say,
she loves to party, have a good time. She looks so hard, feeling fine. She loves to smoke.
She loves to meet everything.